Welcome back to another Genshin Impact Blind Gameplay Part 48. This is Robot GZ. Last time I continued to level up my adventure rank by doing all the commission quests and doing a few temples. But I quit on one because it was hard. So let's continue. I'm pretty close. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, I should go heal first before doing another temple. Just don't do that. It's that one. Also 100. Can't do that one yet. Full 400. That's also, I can't do that one yet. If I can unlock it. No. Just go around here. Also 100. Because like these give me the same amount, 100. So can't remember, I think it was 50 or 100 for unlocking checkpoints. I could be wrong. Ooh, 500, that's really good. So there's that one. Okay. It was this one, right? Yeah, okay. So just that one for now. Okay. 8. Thank you. I have a bad feeling about this. You guys gonna wake up? I have a funny feeling that you will. Okay, I think we're good. Huh, weird. Oh, there it goes. That was weird. Took a while for the chicken to come out of it. Lucky encounter in the clouds. Let's see. Only by a stroke of luck may one chance upon this paradise enveloped by clouds and mist. Though it appears serene from the outside, there is peril to be found within. Oh joy. Let's current party is slower than recommended. What is the recommended level? 45. Alright then. Good to know. Alright. I'll just do that then. It's weird it didn't tell me that. Yeah. Huh. Oh well, it's fine. Wait. Okay. Just making sure. There's one there. Yeah, oh, yeah, that's right. Before I do that, let me go heal. Works out. Are curious spirits bursting with wind magic that follow you around. They reduce stamina consumption. Use Anemo Stems on them to create wind current. Ooh, okay. I will do this here. I'm guessing. Let's keep. Oh, and. Then I stuck in a tree. So here.
Right. Wind blade.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Okay. Ow.
Ouch.
Let's light it up. Freeze. Don't get frostbite. Dodge this. Don't push your luck.
Interaction bloom. When creatures are affected by Hydro and Dendro, the bloom reaction will be triggered, creating Dendro cores. Calculize. Some creatures are affected by Electro and Dendro. Quicken will occur, which will render them quickened. When several animal ground are put together, the powers just release, even those without animal abilities can combine three animal ground to reduce sweat currents. Only a certain amount, number of dendro cores can exist at the same time. If new ones are created once this limit is reached, or if the duration of the existing dendro cores ends, the pre-existing dendro cores will explode, doing AoE dendro damage. When dendro cores come into contact with pyro, they will trigger Burgeon, causing even greater AoE dendro damage. When dendro cores come in contact with Electro, they will trigger Hyper Boon and transform into Humming Sprawling Shots. When quickened creatures are affected by Electro or Dendro attacks, the aggravate or spread reactions will occur respectively, causing them to take additional damage. Oh gosh!
Okay. Freeze! Cool it! Dodge this! Oh, so sorry. Cool it! This moment will be frozen in time. Freeze. Cool it. Dodge this.
Second. Oops. Oh, that's fine.
Disappear!
Get back. Where'd you go? Oh. Oh, this.
Wind blade.
Bye. Well, somehow I knew we would teleport back up there. I'm coming. Oh, and for some reason I can't climb. I can't climb there. Okay. Come here.
Will be frozen in time. Cool it. Free. Cool it. Dodge this.
What's that? Well, I gotta check that out. Mm-hmm. success.
Is this an answer from this world?
Try not to enjoy this too much.
I said.
Astra at
world level increased to 2. Monster and boss levels increased. Forge shop upgrade. So 3. Plus guy. So I should do that first before doing the main quest. Venture Marine Captain 1. Venture's Guild has posted a virtue to the Royal Commission. The performance of the venture that takes up the challenge will affect their ranking within the guild. Take your next step towards the stars, Nimbus. No, I definitely clicked the map. Since the ascend one,
yeah.
Yeah. Unfortunately, the temple would take a little bit too long, so I'm gonna end it here. So, until next time, to Genshin Impact Blind Gameplay Part 49, this is RobotGZ signing off. Bye.